First and 10, inside the Lakewood Back to the action on the field. Easily comes the line. It's going to be first and 10 from the road 38-yard line. Straight up the middle. Go the Eagles again. Nice carry. Back to the action on the field. Eastlake comes the line. Second down, call about 3 yards to go. At their own 45-yard line. Straight up the gut. Go the Eagles. Found something they like. They're going to stick to it. Eastlake comes to the line. It's going to be first and 10. Looking for a lane. Trying to get that outside. Nice tackle in the backfield by number 28. David got thrown from the spot. Eastlake comes to the line. Trying to get around that right side, looking for a lane. Spartan defense, all look.
I'm proud of you. We are so proud of you.
Oh, hey. Back to the action of the field. Third down, got about 12 yards to go. Looking straight out that middle. Come on the play. Waiting for him to sort it out. It's going to be recovered. That's going to be first and 10. Spartan. Lakewood comes to line, first and 10 from the 49-yard line. Looking to get some points on the board, 5:33 to go in the second quarter. Number 24 makes one man miss in the backfield, trying to get around that corner. Makes another man miss, still on his feet, working hard. Nice chunk of yards. Number 24 is Zaire Hoka on the deck. Looking for a lane, number 28. Got some wheels, bring it down the field. Nice open field tackle, but not after David got thrown, got loose. That's going to be a first. Straight up. Looks like he's going to be close to another first down. Just at the 3 minute mark before halftime. Third down and very short. Looking for that first down to continue his drive. We've got a timeout on the field. Timeout on the field. He's a Eagle.
Get low, get low.
To the line. Big third down here, trying to keep their drive alive. 2:53 to go for the half. Straight up the gut goes number 28. Looks like he's going to have enough yards. That's going to be a first and 10. First and 10, about the 14-yard line. 13-yard line, the Eagles. Just around one man looking for a seam. Cutting straight up, still on his feet. Jumps over another man. Touchdown! Spartans!
Loud, 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 loud! Going out to 10
on that Eagle sideline. We are so proud of our Jelly Beans and all the other Eagles as well. Back to the action of the field, the all-important extra point. Eastlake defense trying to preserve that 1 point lead. Lakewood wants to tie it up, something bad. Straight up the gut, looking for a lane. Looks like he will be denied. The point after attempting is no good. That leaves your score. Lakewood shooting Spartans 6. The Hall of European cheers. The entire awards ceremony and buy a bonus behind the scenes footage. Let's get covered immediately by the Eagles. Look at this shot. Also, fans in the stands got Rita's in the house. Rita's shaved ice. Make sure you stop by and check that out. It is scrumdiddlyumptious. Eastlake Eagles straight up the gut. Lakewood defense. A short game. Straight up the middle, go to Eagles.
Coming from your brother. That's a shout out to the Lakewood sideline. Faye Flight coming from your brother. 26.7 seconds to go before the half. Yes, 0.7 seconds.
Straight up the middle, go to the Lake.
Right on.
Eagles, David Petro on the carry. Gonna bring up second down and call about 12 yards to go.
Oh,
Number four just going to keep it himself, looking for Selena in that middle. Nice chunk of yards. Looks like he got back to the original
here,
coming from your mom and dad. Where's Delaney at? Where's D-Wish? There she is. Big fourth down for the Eagles, trying to keep their drive alive. Fans in the stands, this is the time to cheer. 1:22 to go in the third quarter. Number 10 just going to try to keep himself. Got a leg on the outside, looking for it. Chased by number 28. Cannot break the pursuit. Wants to get out of that groove. Got a shout out to the Lakewood Spartans. Let's go, Lakewood. Bring that trophy back home. Number 6 trying to get to the outside, pursued by a bunch of Eagles. Still on his feet, cannot get away from number 8. Second down, 13 yards to go.
Big defense.
Looks like that's going to be the end of your third quarter. Shout out to all the Eagles on the sidelines. One of your fans, a couple of your fans in the stands.
Fumble.
Good job, Eagles. We can beat them. Do your best. We love you. Coming from L. Defense all over that. Time fans on the field. Comes out there to Jelly Bean and all the Eagles. Do your best. Lakewood comes alive. Third down, got about 8 yards to go. 5:59 to go.
Right side.
In the contest.
Let's go.
Hands on number 24, trying to get down outside. Looking for a lane. Comes it back up the middle. Still on his feet. Looking for a lane, getting away. No flags on the play that I can see. Straight down the sidelines. Touchdown! Got lined up for the point after the Lakewood Spartans. Number 6 trying to get around that outside, looking for a lane. He was chased in the backfield. Flag on the play. And?
Let's go, Eastwood! Let's go! Go, go, go!
It looks like the point after is going to be good. Lakewood lined up to get it. Eastwood lined up to receive. 5:43 to go in the contest. Pick is up. Drives East Lake back to the lane. 33-yard line. Picked up by number 6 in the lane. Runs into his own player. Still on his feet. Cannot get away from that. East Lake comes along. 1st and 10. About their own 35-yard line. Just 5 minutes to go. Number 6 trying to get around that left side. Looking for a lane. Still on his feet. running hard for the Eagles. Got a shout out to the Lakewood sidelines, number 82, London Hall. Get another touchdown, London. That's coming from your mom, London Hall, over there on the Lakewood sidelines. She wants you to get another touchdown. Hit hard by the Lakewood defense. Brady got a yard. Eastlake comes to the line, it's going to be second down, 1 yard to go, with just 3.5 to go in the contest. Needs a point on the ground, and the top trying to get to the outside. Nothing going, tackle. Number 10 trying to get around that right side.
JV Flyweight Champion, Lakewood Spartans.